Hello and welcome to our channel Nuturemite, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. Please like, share and subscribe to channel and click on the bell icon for important notification and videos.
Eating sugar during periods can legit make them worse. Ever had that intense craving for doughnuts or eaten a whole tub of your favorite when you're on period? Well, you're not alone, because the craving for sugar when Aunt Flo is visiting is a real thing. But here's the thing, drowning yourself in desserts when you're down is not the best thing to do to your body. Yes, we know that you crave for them, but do you have any idea how they can mess with your periods? The oh-so-satisfying sugar can cause your periods to be erratic and painful. Sugar is inflammatory in nature and it increases the blood supply in your uterus. This leads to major water retention, which further leads to abdomen pain. Also, if you are having other PMS symptoms, then sugar can aggravate them in some cases. Here are 4 ways in which eating too much sugar during your period can make it worse. First, it can worsen period cramps. According to Dr. Pillai, our body response changes when we PMS. This happens because estrogen and progesterone respond erratically to insulin levels. That's one of the reasons we crave sweets when we are PMSing or on our period. Painful cramps are what you experience if you consume too much sugar during this time. Second, eating sugar during periods can lead to bloating. Bloating is experienced during periods due to major water retention, but eating sugar aggravates it even more. Due to this, women might also experience acidity, abdominal pain and gas. Third, it can lead to estrogen dominance. This is one of the major problems with those who consume a lot of sugar during periods, as it can cause hormonal imbalance. In case you have PCOD, eating too much sugar can make its symptoms even worse due to the estrogen dominance. Fourth, it can aggravate your acne. We already know that sugar isn't good for your skin. During periods, you are more likely to get acne, and including more sugar in your diet during this time will only aggravate it. According to a study published in Clinics in Dermatology, consuming too much sugar also wrecks your skin tissues and makes it more prone to getting saggy. You will be shocked to know that if you consume sugar during your periods, you can gain 3 to 5 pounds. That's why low intensity exercises are something one should do even during periods. Also, sticking to natural sugar will be a good option. Honey and jaggery can be your best friends during periods, but please don't go beyond 10 grams. These two can also prove helpful when it comes to reducing bloating and can give relief in the case of acid flux during periods. But have you wondered why you crave sugar during your period? You have craved sugar because of estrogen and progesterone, as they affect the insulin levels in your body. This fluctuation in insulin affects the blood sugar levels, which triggers the cortisol, stress hormone levels as well. That's why you end up craving for sugar. Magnesium deficiency is another reason why women crave for sugar during their periods. We know you're going to crave those lovely desserts around your period, but our advice is that you pick some healthy options to subdue your cravings, or there's a chance that you will suffer at the hands of Aunt Flo. Sugar can poke more to your already messed up cramps. No sugar during periods means less or no acne. Hence, you should understand the benefits of having no sugar during your periods.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell icon for important notifications and videos.